bearer of the... Seek lest this...
Thank you. Thank you for helping me. I am Onifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you.
Thank you.
we meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your tongue, I believe I will be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment using an ancient technique unique to my people. Normally, I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they will please you. I require no payment this time, but you must bring me a wondrous soul. My technique absolutely requires it. I trust you will understand. The nature of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to create it. They can be tricky to use, but when wielded properly, are extremely powerful. This is what I meant by unique. These wares are not for use by ordinary folk. It's hard to believe now, but this land was once a flourishing kingdom. Its king, Vendrick, came close to unlocking the essence of the soul. What a dazzling soul he surely had. Imagine what I might create with such a powerful soul. It is said that our technique originates from a strange being that inhabited this land. A pale beast that lived long, long ago. We don't even know what exactly it was. If you find a wondrous soul, bring it by for me to have a look. Do you find me strange? You humans are always this way. The way you glare at any unfamiliar creature. That mix of curiosity, fear, and revulsion. It hardly concerns me. The nature of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to create it. They can be tricky to use, but when wielded properly, are extremely powerful. This is what I mean. Come again, if it please you.
people these days. Thank you.